Yeah, again, in the carnivore world in the African savanna, cheetah at the bottom end of it, because they don't have great defense tools. They don't have large canines. They don't have really powerful front gripping capacity. They're actually designed for one thing, and pretty much one thing only, and that is to move from point A to point B very quickly. Speed. And so they sacrificed a lot of strength to be able to defend off from hyenas and lions.